Continuing with Ghostbusters, I'm trying something a little different. I am trying, basically giving myself about an hour of playtime after work to give me a clearer line of separation between work and home computer to see if that helps me be able to do more on my personal computer.
It's crackling. There must be something really bad about this place.
Grab a full scan.
Good idea. We should probably have a look around.
Guess that means we're not alone.
Yep. These are the unusual flux patterns.
Whoa, wait! Don't touch that.
That's what I thought. Black slime.
Black slime is a hazardous form of ectoplasmic residue.
Toxic to both body and soul. Very dangerous.
Egon and I haven't developed clothes and boots sufficient enough to insulate against the negative psychokinetic effects of this stuff yet, so be careful.
In other words, the stains don't ever come out.
Ooh.
Watch yourself!
Peter, you better take it.
What's that supposed to mean? I'm a chubby chaser?
Take out one plump girl on a blind date, like her personality, and you guys can't go.
Incoming!
Yep.
Don't mess with me, man.
Ella.
Walked right into the fucking shit.
Look out! Above you!
Bring it in.
Hey, over here.
The hell? This shit is hard. Darn, I think I went on too high of difficulty, which is sad. Anyway, so my plan is I'm going to play for about an hour or so, and then I will go back to my personal computer and do my writing for today. Yes, go from there.
It's crackling. There must be something really bad about this place.
Grab a full scan.
Good idea. We should probably have a look around.
Guess that means we're not alone.
Yep. These are the unusual flux patterns.
Whoa, wait! Don't touch that.
That's what I thought. Black slime.
Black slime is a hazardous form of ectoplasmic residue. Toxic to both body and soul. It's very dangerous.
Egon and I haven't developed clothes and boots sufficient enough to insulate against the negative psychokinetic effects of this stuff yet, so be careful.
In other words, the stains don't ever come out.
Watch yourself! No! Stop that, he's singing!
Big, stone, old.
Looks like an opera singer. And a hefty one at that. Peter, you better take it.
What's that supposed to mean? I'm a chubby chaser?
I take out one plump girl on a blind date, and like her personality, and you guys can't let me go.
Look out! Above you! Look out above you. They're bringing some thunder. Give it to him! Oh! Ow!
Shirt on. Somebody will show up.
Ow.
Hey, over here. A little help?
Yo, a little help?
Find some cover! Sorry, behind. On the right.
Hey, over here.
Light them up.
Hey, over here.
A little help?
Yo, a little help?
Over here.
Hurry! Ow. Anybody?
Come on. Jake, keep your shirt on.
Ow! Hey, over here.
Okay, this is way harder than I would have thought with the mechanic of your teammates being easy to fall and you can't really do anything until they fall. Also, the load time sucks. Excuse me. I actually got kind of a little bit of bad heartburn. Unfortunately, you can't change the,
There must be something really bad about this place.
Grab a full scan.
Good idea, but you probably have a look around.
Guess that means we're not alone.
Yep, these are unusual flux patterns.
Whoa, wait! Don't touch that.
That's what I thought. Black slime.
Black slime is a hazardous form of ectoplasmic residue. Toxic to both body and soul. It's very dangerous.
Egon and I haven't developed clothes and boots sufficient enough to insulate against the negative psychokinetic effects of this stuff yet, so... Be careful.
In other words, the stains don't ever come out.
Personality, and you guys can't let it go.
I said it before, and I'll say it again.
And dark things again. L2 to large.
your shirt on.
I'm down.
I am sucking. I am really starting to think I am going to have to freaking restart on easy mode. Excuse me. Sorry. Like I said, bad acid reflux, heartburn going on right now.
There must be something really bad about this place.
Grab a full scan.
Good idea. We should probably have a look around.
Guess that means we're not alone.
Yep. These are the usual flux lines.
Whoa, wait. Don't touch that.
That's what I thought. Black slime.
Black slime is a hazardous form of ectoplasmic residue. Toxic to both body and soul.
Very dangerous. Egon and I haven't developed clothes and boots sufficient enough to insulate against the negative psychokinetic effects of this stuff yet, so be careful.
In other words, the stains don't ever come out.
Ooh.
Watch yourself!
I'm a chubby chaser.
I take out one plump girl, a blind date, like her personality, and you guys can't let it go.
Help
me!
And there's, it, like, the tutorial said to find a place to hide, to recover, but there is no place on this map to hide. Get out the fucking gargoyle.
Behind me!
Hey, over here.
On your left! Incoming!
Oh, god damn it.
Keep your shirt on. Come here.
Other, please.
Get your shirt on.
Got a trophy for I'm a Ghostbuster, not for how shitty I'm doing.
Ow! That was ow there. Hey, over here. Ow.
Incoming!
Fucking crap.
Ah!
humanity, kid. Hindenburg is a terrible show.
I knew that cop car.
Times Square, post-urban renewal. All shiny and clean. I love it. Say, is that him?
It's hard to miss.
Egon, how close do we have to get the big trap to reel him in?
A lot closer than this.
What's he up to?
He's looking for something.
Is he looking for something or someone?
If you can see behind me, the streets are in absolute chaos. Authorities are doing everything they can to quell the panic and maintain order. It is madness out here. The Stay Puft Marshmallow Man, star of the popular children's television show, is on a rampage. This is not the Stay Puft we've come to love. Fortunately, the Ghostbusters have arrived to put everything back to normal.
It's damaged. I've got to fix it or we won't stand a chance.
We need to get from here to there. Make sure the big boy doesn't find whatever he's looking for.
Good strategy. It's dangerous, though. That's a lot of open ground to cover.
All right, sport. Looks like it's me and you. Let's go across Times Square and get into the building. Stay Puft is so interested. You guys keep him off us if you think you can.
He knows you're there, Ray. I don't think he likes it.
Yeah, he spotted us. Keep moving. Keep away from those feet. He'll stomp you into jelly. Pepper him with both our guns. Nice boson. That really dinged him. Great job. Let's see if he wants s'more. Get it? I'm funny too, you know. Stick close to me and as far away from him as you can. Venkman, you've got to distract him. Venkman, are you getting caught? Venkman's getting caught. Hit him with boson darts! Just a level 5 thought form cross rip. The professionals are here. Everybody calmly. Make no sudden movements. What the? Find what he was looking for on the bottom floors. Come on, we've got to get to the top floors.
I got the red foot.
All full, going up. He just passed gas. Catch the next one.
Relax, sir. We handle foul vapors all the time.
Let's stay in for lunch, you said.
Why leave the building, you said. It'll be quiet, you said. You know you're fired.
You're right. I secretly knew our lives would be in danger and thought, hey, I'll make sure I trap Mark with me inside an elevator!
Excuse us.
Stay with me, Haas. I'm sure there's more fun up ahead. Ghostbusters to the rescue.
All fun.
One sec, I gotta take my meds. Oh, shit. Watch it, baby. That mitt moved. You too big for me to just walk through. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Turkey butt. Turkey butt. Yes. I love you too. Oh. I will eventually get this back on. Okay, there. Good Lord. Ooh, take my pill when I'm already gassy. Oh, I'm already on this heart run.
Alright. Uh-oh. No sudden movements.
Okay. Sure got quiet all of a sudden.
PKE is going off.
Okay, so I got another artifact.
Track them with your PKE meter, cadet. Thank you.
Strictly speaking, you're supposed to respond to those. They're in the fence! They're in the fence!
Is harder than I would have thought it would be.
Stay with me, Haas. I'm sure there's more fun up ahead. Oh, Nick. An eye out. Uh-oh. No sudden movements. Okay, it sure got quiet all of a sudden.
Smart, they're just fucking numerous as fuck.
Stay with me, Haas. I'm sure there's more fun up ahead.
Hey, that didn't work either.
Stay with me, Haas. I'm sure there's more fun up ahead. Oh, I missed it.
Excuse me.
Oh, no sudden movements. Okay, it sure got quiet all of a sudden.
They're in the fence! They're in the fence!
Find some cover!
God damn it.
Stay with me, Haas. I'm sure there's more fun up ahead.
Overtime generating these little creeps.
Okay, seriously, I control him, so how do I keep him from dying? I do not like when I cannot keep my NPCs from dying.
Stay with me, Haas.
While they're trying
sure
to help me.
We stirred up a hornet's nest, kid.
Purchase still there before I go? Nope, so it's not.
Okay, it sure got quiet all of a sudden.
They're in the fence! They're in the fence!
Creeps.
Typical sugar high.
Whew.
Good shooting. Ready to be a hero? Beckman, come in, please. It's pandemonium up here. Chunks of the building missing everywhere. You are required at the site now.
So happy to be in demand, but these sugar balls have got me nailed down. I can't get past them. They're disgusting, and they're unhealthy.
Did I mention there's a spectacularly beautiful lady in distress?
I'll be right there.
It's okay. Dr. Venkman has you. You're fine now.
You didn't spill your coffee, did you, Peter?
Ray, I got coffee for all of us. But the little monster spilled it. And what's the story with those things anyway?
Was that a manifestation of ghosts?
Yeah, probably. It just may be. Might be. Would you like to take the most direct route out of here, or the scenic route to its lady's choice?
There's a stairwell over here. Let's go.
Woo-hoo. Yeah, grace under pressure. I appreciate that in a lady.
Okay, Slugger, let's you and me do this quick and quiet before Tubby Soft Squeeze out there figures out what we're up to.
I think Tubby Soft Squeeze has dog ears, Ray.
Okay, let's think. What did people do before stairs? Was it ladders or just jumping from rock?
We go up then, to the roof.
Yep. Sorry. Hit the wrong button.
Well, hello there. Oh, Stay Puft spotted us. Move, move.
Well, that's some relief.
Come on, let's go.
They felt that one in Pittsburgh.
I wanted you. Turn around. Hey, over here. Whoa! Ow!
Yes.
Above you! That's the stuff. Now bring it in! Signal.
There he goes! The big evil sailor all the way to the... Oh! Not quite. Didn't make it. Hey, Ray, say three guys the size of your finger knocked you off the side of a 30-story building and you had to climb all the way back up to tear them apart. How mad would you be at those three little dinky types?
I'd go with mighty pissed.
Okay, and throw in a sugar high, too.
That giant blue and white toy man thing, or whatever, is still coming. It's climbing the building.
I'm impressed with his agility, considering his complete lack of bones.
Good news. We've got the Super Slammer back on pulse and Ecto-1 is rolling. We're repositioning now. Can you hold the Stay Puft there for a few minutes?
If by few you mean less than one, then sure, we can do that.
Hey, did somebody tell you it was break time?
No sweat, kid. We've got you.
Well, as long as you're down there, would you see if you could knock off Mr. Sweetness?
Mm-mm.
All right there, Sunshine. Are you okay? You're all strapped in. We've got a good tight grip on your belt. Here he comes! The Big Daddy manifestation himself! A raging blob of densely packed marshmallow! Oh, boy! Melt him, Chief! Give him full screen!
He's right, Rookie. Your health insurance doesn't begin for another 89 days.
More of those minis. How many can he generate?
From 200,000 square feet of solid marshmallow? Probably 60.
Should do the trick.
Does that mean upset look? What do you think? You've killed my dessert!
Scoreboard reads Ghostbusters 2, Gozer the Gozerian 0, looking like a real big leaguer out there, champ.
Ray, Peter, we're in position. The trap is set. We're prepared to capture Stay Puft. Where is he?
He's that white puddle you're driving through?
Timing's off by just a hair, Egon, but we're glad the trap is working again.
Once more.
I guess I owe you guys my life.
She's clean.
How do you feel?
Pretty good. All extremely weird things considered.
So far, just another screwed up day at the office. You know, I never forget a face attached to all the rest of that. I think we met earlier at the Sedgwick Hotel. You gave me the sideshow chicken drop.
My name's Alyssa. Dr. Alyssa Selwyn. And
I am Dr. Peter Venkman. And that's Egon. It's Ray Winston, and you met him.
Uh-huh. The Ghostbusters.
Have you ever been involved in this type of quantum temporal rift event before?
A quantum what?
It's called arcing, a large pulse of psychic energy.
Actually, yes. I was at the museum. A pulse of blue light surged through the building. And then I was standing outside a room on the 13th floor of an old hotel.
The Sedgwick.
The Sedgwick doesn't have a 13th floor.
It was pulling me like a magnet. I felt as though I was in a deep dream. I came to and ran over here.
Here?
It's a temporary office while I'm in town. I came to do some research after I woke up.
We'd like you to come to our lab so we can run some brief tests and ask you more questions.
Here's an easy one. Would you like to go out for Thai? Mexican? Japanese?
Wow, Dr. Venkman. That time you almost went 45 seconds without saying something abrasive. Want to try for a whole minute next time?
A doctor, and a fiery one, too. Charming. So charming.
Okay. Come up with the damage claim. Ah, Times Square 555,000. I'm not sure where the end of this chapter is. My 1 hour is up, but I want to see if I'm already at the end of the chapter, too. Okay. Guess we'll do the interview.
So you know so much about Gozer because...
Because I'm a specialist in ancient Mesopotamian cultures and architecture. Sumerian, primarily. Gozerian, more specifically. I'm here as a guest curator for the Gozerian exhibit that's opening tomorrow at the Natural History Museum.
You are aware that we also have some history with Gozer.
Yes, of course.
Gozer was a bush leaguer before he met us. A strictly farm team deity. We put him on the map.
But our getting stiffed on invites to opening night, just an oversight, right?
I don't have anything to do with that.
That, gentlemen, was all me.
Yep,
and
there
I can assure you, it was not an oversight.
Oh, by the way, you have visitors.
Thanks, Janine. You're a first-class lookout.
If that
Walter Peck. I did not recognize you without the mayor's backside attached to your nose.
Okay, everybody put them back in their skivvies. Apologies. Dr. Selwyn, are you all right?
I think so, but I'm worried about the exhibit.
Are you kidding? You can't buy publicity like this. The guest curator of the Gozer exhibit, the expert Peck recommended, is attacked the night before the opening by Gozer himself. Please tell me that was Gozer.
Gozer manifested in a familiar form, one he had used before, the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man, but this event was weaker than his first encounter with us.
Ha! That's all I need! Thanks!
Come on, Jock. What's the idea of bringing Peck around here? Oh, have I coughed at the wrong time?
Listen, here's the deal. You and Peck and all you guys are going to work together.
What?
No way, no how.
Impossible.
Look, this city has given you at least a dozen contracts for the jails, courthouses, and wharves. You guys want to grow your business. Get some county and state work, too. I'm all for it. You've been big supporters and great for my campaign.
Well, some have said our endorsement is what got you elected.
But not out loud. Anyway, after all the damage you've been causing lately, the city council wants you under close supervision for a period of no less than 6 months.
We file reports on time. There's no need for extra supervision.
Funny guy, Venkman. You've always been my favorite. Well, that's why your old friend Peck comes in. He's annoying, a stickler for the rules. In other words, the perfect Peck for the job. He's our new head of Peacock.
Peacock? PCOC, Paranormal Contracts Oversight Commission. And my first official act is going to be suspending you clowns' operating license.
Lighten up, Peck. Launch your investigation if you have to, but for now, just keep them under control and my office in the loop. But remember, if the Ghostbusters cease to exist, so does your job. So you need each other. Beautiful in an ironic, symmetrical kind of way, isn't it?
Hey, Mulligan, come on.
It's Mayor Mulligan to you, Venkman. So, we have an understanding? This kind of protects us all. You want more government business, I want to keep my approval rating, and Peck wants his little fiefdom. You play by the rules. Easy. We all get what we want, and the city council gets what they need. Okay, big night tomorrow, Alyssa. Get some rest.
So, now that we're all friends, can we get invites to the museum opening?
Not likely. But I'll be seeing you soon. You can count on that.
Doesn't Peck look exactly like the kind of guy who'd accidentally walk into the stream of a bosun glider? I'm just saying, it could happen.
Okay. So I think now I'm definitely at the end of the chapter, or where we're supposed to be for a game. And since I've already hit my hour, I'm going to pause it here and call it a night for Ghostbusters. Gotta go do my writing, hopefully get all my words in, and maybe have time to play something else later. But until then, thanks for watching, take care, and happy gaming.